Pakistan has reported 36 deaths in the last 24 hours by novel coronavirus as the number of positive cases has surged to 368,665. The nationwide tally of fatalities has jumped to 7,561 on Friday. According to the latest figures by the National Command and Operations Center, NCOC, 2,738 persons tested positive for COVID-19 in the past 24 hours. 327,542 coronavirus patients have recovered in the country, whereas 1,517 patients are in critical condition. This is Pakistan Observer. For more latest news, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.